It's not really the place for a POM to tell Australians about their wildlife, and I apologise for that. But I speak for the rest of the world, outside Australia. We know that you have, in your state boundaries, some of the greatest natural treasures in the world, fascinating and unique. If you don't look after them, nobody else will. And if they go, nothing can replace them.